A New Hampshire musher landed second place in what's considered one of the hardest qualifying races for the Iditarod. Milan's Bailey Vitello took about 61 hours to finish the Idaho Sled Dog Challenge, racing an average speed of 8 miles an hour. He's reportedly the first musher east of the Mississippi to compete in this race. Great pictures there, and congratulations to him.
Yeah, wonderful effort by him.